sudden overwhelming wish to be a pure and simple vegetarian and give up eating all that meat and fish. So now I live on healthy food instead, like apple cores and parsnip juice and chunks of plain brown bread. When I see my fellow men consuming sirloin steak, and I find myself enjoying tea and Dundee cake, there is really only one conclusion I can make. I'm a devoted vegetarian.
When my host at dinner offers succulent roast beef, proudly I refuse it, people stare in disbelief.
Lost in admiration as she nibbles on a leaf.
A very noted
vegetarian.
I stay away from deviled ham on principle. I wouldn't eat roast duckling if I could. Willpower has made me invincible.
But oh, some sausages would taste good.
Now and then she weakens and she feels that she's a sham.
When I sit at dinner with my bit of bread and jam,
trying to convince herself she's got a leg of lamb,
I stab it like some ravenous barbarian.
Attack it like the vulgarest Bulgarian.
I'm quite the most unlikely vegetarian.
Yes, she am.
Yes, I am.
I see people gorge themselves like greedy great baboons, stuff their big fat faces till they're bursting like balloons. I delight in dandelions and cabbage stalks and prunes. Oh, lucky me, the
vegetarian. I eat every flowering shrub there is except for gorse. Sometimes I get luxuries like beetroot leaves, of course.
Her life's much the same as that of any English horse.
Who wants to be a
vegetarian?
If I eat any meat, I'd be a cannibal. To even boil an egg, I'd feel so low. I take the same view as Hannibal.
You don't eat elephants, that you know.
Turnip pie and peanuts, that's the sort of filth she eats.
Any sort of rubbish that is wholesome and discreet.
Why don't she admit that her hypocrisy's complete?
If I should live to be a centenarian,
become our most adored humanitarian,
I'll never make a decent vegetarian.
She's a cheat, she loves meat.
I'm a cheat.
Yes, she am.
I love red-blooded, juicy chunks of meat,
legs of lamb,
sides of beef and chops and steak and veal and pork, of course, my favorite meal. And then I hear some pork squeal, oh me, oh my, a reluctant but sincere vegetarian.